Calandrelli became the 100th woman in space, which is a gigantic accomplishment, and her joy was just so palpable and beautiful. And in honor of